But look, I'm not going to spend my time going after Ben Bernanke. I'm not going to take my effort and focus on the Federal Reserve.
Should the chairman of the Federal Reserve be appointed again?
I think he's doing a good job.
You do?
Yes, I do. And I think it's important to have the Fed as an independent agency. I do not think you want to have the Congress of the United States trying to pull strings at the Fed.